welcome back to my channel. Please like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. And hit that notification bell so you can be notified every time I upload a video. So today we are doing Persephone, who is kind of like, I guess, the goddess of the underworld. She's Hades' wife. I haven't seen like a lot of Persephone looks like all over my newsfeed on multiple different platforms. So I decided, why not? Let's give it a try. So I'm going to attempt to look like Persephone. And I've looked at a few different videos and pictures of her, so I'm just kind of going to do my own thing of what I feel would suit her best. Okay, so first, we're just going to do the eyes. So, I'm going to put some concealer down on my eyes. I don't have, like, eye primer, so I just use my concealer. I feel it works just as fine. Now I'm going to get my foundation brush, and I'm just going to pat that into my eye. Okay. Now, from everything that I've been seeing, Persephone's main color is pink. So, we are going to take Jaclyn Hill Palette Volume 2, and I'm going to use this one here, Tipsy Girl. To start putting that in the crease of the eye. Take Stay Tuned, this one here, just a little bit, and I'm gonna go in the outer corner. Okay, so now we're going to take Certified right here, and put that inner under her eye. Okay, now give it like a little glow. I'm gonna use this gold one here. This one. Coffee break. There we go, that's what I was looking for. There we go. That's better. Okay. Now, we're gonna take our eyeliner. Thank you. Okay, so they're not perfect, but they're close enough. Okay, so now we're gonna do the mascara. So now, the face. Alright, some face primer. Now I'll take my Too Faced Born This Way foundation. Take the same color Tipsy Girl from the Jaclyn Hill palette. Just take a little bit. Same areas. also want, like, a little bit of, like, rosy cheeks. So, let me think. There's a nice peach color. It's positivity with T at the end. Take some of this. Just brush the pink like everywhere just to give like the actual like skin kind of like a pinkish tone, but not like as harsh as that. So now, what I want to do, I saw a picture of one, and she had done freckles, and it looked so adorable, so I'm going to attempt to do freckles now. So I'm just taking one of my brow pens. Try this. This is a milk product. I got this for free from Sephora because it was my birthday. So get free product. So I haven't tried it yet, so I'm gonna try it and see what it looks like. A good lip color for this. And now I'm going to take some highlight because we gotta have some highlight. So this highlight. Okay, that's awesome. I think that's it for the face. Now I'm going to spray my face. Now I'm going to use the Wet n Wild matted finish spray. Okay, so now I'm just gonna do the hair and change into something that's gonna match, I guess, go well with it. So, be right back. Alright, so here's the finished look. I really like this a lot. The only thing I'm missing is like flowers. I don't have flowers to put in my hair, or else I would like put flowers through it. But anyways, this was the tutorial on how to do Persephone. I keep getting the names mixed up. But this was the tutorial. This was the tutorial on how to do a look of Persephone. Pretty sure that's how you pronounce it. I keep getting the names mixed up. But anyways, yeah.